Hello, my name is Brian Nicolai. I'm the fire chief of the Hyalite Fire District outside of Bozeman, Montana. We are here today at Pierce doing our final inspection of our two Pierce Enforcer Puck pumpers. We elected to go with the Enforcer chassis for our trucks. The Enforcer really gave us a lot of the options and features that we were looking for in our apparatus fleet for our engines. Being in Montana, we do everything from density residential fires to wildland fires, so we needed a truck that was versatile enough to really give us the options that was going to cover that variety of call types. Starting with our front bumper, the apparatus is somewhat unique. We put a TFT bumper turret on the truck, which is remotely monitored, utilized in the cab. And we have actually two crosslays on the front bumper. Being in a fire district in Montana, we have rural homes, and being able to put crosslays on the front bumper where we don't necessarily have a lot of room to operate gives us the option to deploy hoses quickly, which is a huge benefit for us. We were really happy with the options and the setups we could go with. So we have everything where we can carry our EMS equipment to wildland fire PPE and still have room for PPE storage. And utilizing the Puck model, again, being in Montana, cold weather is definitely something we deal with. So we were really happy to be able to build a truck that had the options that Pierce offer for cold weather protection. And that was just a huge deal for us to be able to put the heat enclosures, the heating units inside the pump compartment. So when we're fighting fire in possibly 20, 30 below zero, we don't have to worry about our pumps freezing up, which is a huge benefit. As well as that, as I mentioned, we fight a lot of wildland fire. We elected to go with the Puck pump and roll feature, which allows us to drive the truck utilizing the bumper turret inside the cab and fight wildland fire, which is a huge benefit. In our center area, so we do have one crosslay, obviously in addition to our crosslays on our front bumper of our truck. And then we also have our upper transverse storage that we utilize for storing our Stokes litter basket for doing rescues. Really like the option of doing the swingle tool boards on the truck in the over the rear wheel compartment. Gives you the option, which we really like, to put everything from halligans to axes to bolt cutters. A lot of versatility and options where we can mount tools on that tool board. In our rear compartment, a feature we really liked about the Puck was having the ability to remove the partitions in the rear compartment and either allowing us to keep those compartments separated or open them up. Gives more options for storing tools and equipment in those areas. Our area of Montana, we have a lot of areas that are not equipped with fire hydrants, so we were really happy with these enforcers to be able to put a 1,250 gallon water tank on them. Allows us to fight a lot of fire without having to rely on a quickly established water supply with the amount of water we can carry. The passenger side of our apparatus here, same thing, a lot of versatility in the compartments. We can set up for rescue, plummet with the electrical so we can charge our batteries for our extrication tools. The compartment here, we can store everything from where we have a combination of our Stokes litter to our rescue harnesses, our ropes, and along with that, we were able to put in a slide-out tray that allows us to store some of our heavier extrication equipment on this tray, and that our firefighters don't have to reach into the compartment to pull it out, where they can just lift it off the tray, and protects them a little better with that as well. And then in our officer seat, like I mentioned, to run our front bumper turret from the cab, we have the TFT joystick mounted right there, so the operator can engage the pump and roll, and they can immediately start to fight fire without even having to get out of the apparatus. With the features of the remote pump to tank inside the cab, can get that operation up and running very quickly. So that is one of our two enforcers we're doing final inspection on, and again, very happy with the service that Pierce provided us. Hughes Fire Equipment was great to work with. The trucks are exactly what we wanted, and we're really excited to get them home and get them into service.